In this video, we have given that a, b are integers and a plus b is a root of x square plus ax plus b is equal to 0. Then we have to find the maximum possible value of b square. So the given equation is x square plus ax plus b is equal to 0. And a plus b is a root, that means it must satisfy the equation. So we can get a plus b whole square plus a times a plus b is equal to 0. And a plus b whole square is a square plus 2ab plus b square plus a times a will be a square and a times b will be ab plus b is equal to 0 and a square plus a square will be 2a square and 2ab plus ab will be 3ab plus b square plus b is equal to 0 and it is 2a square plus 3ba plus b square plus b is equal to 0 and now this is a quadratic equation in A. So we can get A is equal to minus 3b plus minus square root of 3b square minus 4 times 2 times b square plus b by 2 times 2 will be 4. And we have given that a, b are integers. So this must be perfect square. 3b whole square minus 4 times 2 times b square plus b. It must be perfect square. And 3b whole square is 9b square minus 8 times b square will be 8b square and 8 times b will be 8b. That is equal to suppose k square and 9b square minus 8b square will be b square minus 8b is equal to k square. And it is b square minus 8b is 2 times b times 4, that is equal to k square. And if we add 4 square both side, then this will be equal to b minus 4 whole square, that is equal to k square plus 16. And b minus 4 whole square minus k square will be equal to 16 and a square minus b square is a plus b times a minus b. So this will be equal to b minus 4 plus k times b minus 4 minus k, that is equal to 16. And b minus 4 plus k plus b minus 4 minus k, it will be equal to k will get cancelled and 2 times b minus 4, that is even. So either both the values is even or both the values is odd, and the product is 16, that is even. So both the values cannot be odd, so both will be even. So b minus 4 plus k and b minus 4 minus k, they can be equal to 2 and 8. 8, 2, 4, 4, minus 2, minus 8, minus 8, minus 2, and minus 4, minus 4. And if we add both values, then k will get cancelled and we will get 2b minus 8 is equal to 2 plus 8 is 10, 8 plus 2 is 10, 8 minus 10, minus 10, and minus 8. So 2b minus 8 is equal to 10, 8, minus 10, and minus 8. So 2b will be equal to 10 plus 8 is 18, 8 plus 8 is 16, and minus 10 plus 8 is minus 2, and minus 8 plus 8 will be 0, and b will be equal to 9, 8, minus 1, and 0. So b square will be equal to 81, 64, 1, and 0. So maximum value of b square is 81. But we need to check that when b is equal to 9, then a is integer or not. So a is equal to minus 3b plus minus square root of 3b square minus 4 times 2 times b square plus b by 4. And a will be equal to minus 3 times b is 9 plus minus square root of 3 times 9 square minus 8 times 81 plus 9 by 4. And a will be equal to minus 27 plus minus square root of 9 times 81 minus 8 times 81 plus 9 is 90 by 4. And a will be equal to minus 27 plus minus square root. If we take 9 common, then we will get 81 minus 8 times 10 by 4. And a will be equal to minus 27 plus minus square root of 9 times 81 minus 80 by 4. And a will be equal to minus 27 plus minus square root of 9 will be 3 by 4. So a is equal to minus 27 plus 3 by 4, and a is equal to minus 27 minus 3 by 4. So a is equal to minus 24 by 4, and a will be equal to minus 6, and here a is equal to minus 30 by 4, and a will be equal to minus 15 by 2, and a is equal to minus 15 by 2 is not possible because it is not integer. So a can be equal to minus 6, and hence a and b can be equal to minus 6 and 9. So maximum of b square can be 81. Maximum value of b square is 81.